Hey guys, I realized on the last video, this is really quick, that you couldn't see my hands. And so I know it's interesting to see the other part of the drop spindle, but I thought I'd make like a really quick 1 minute video so you can see what I'm doing with the rolog up top. Because that's actually what really helped me to get to where I could do it on a consistent basis was how I held the fiber. So here's another video for that. So, just that, and I just pull it out, right like this. See how my hands are moving? You pinch it, you see, and then there's the thing. Spin it, bring my hands down, and I just pull. And I'm kind of using my thumbnail. Pull out little bits of the fiber as I go. See? That's why I really like the rolog, because it can sit in your hand as you do that. So, and I, like I said, roll it back on there. And I hope that was helpful so you could see my hands, because like I said, for me, it really helped to see how to, I learned how to hold the fiber better, and it helped me to not have to park and draft and to be able to just keep spinning. So that's it. No more videos for that. It's just wanted to put that in there so you guys could see it. Okay, bye guys.